sing in the choric refrain. He wears masks to pretend to be different persons under the sun or rain. He portrays this piece of sad story called Tragedy. The winner of the first ever acting competition, he's awarded the Best Actor trophy by the Theatre Academy. Then he goes on a theater tour with his masks and props in a horse-drawn wagon. Can you guess who this actor is? If you can, you're simply the best. Introducing Thespis. He is known to have invented acting and theater touring in ancient Greece.
Actor number two. Solon the lawmaker says that before Thespis, he introduced the drama of tragedy first. Herodotus the historian attests that out of all lyre players, he is the best. He is also the best singer in a chorus of 50 dancing freely. And don't forget that he is the winner of the Sicily Best Singer Prize, which the pirates then grab in a heist as he is thrown into the sea, cold as ice. Luckily, the dolphins arrived on time to carry him safely to the shores without paying a dime. Can you guess who this actor is? If you can, you're simply the best. Introducing Arion, an actor, poet, singer, lyre, player, and composer. He is the first to introduce the drama of tragedy.
Actor number three. He says that he's the world's top comedy, drama, and satire boss, and that's a fact. His friend Demosthenes, the orator, complains that his first speech sucks and is off the track. So he asks Demosthenes to recite a poem by Sophocles or Euripides, forward or back. Demosthenes does so, standing hard as a rock and with a voice like the tick-tock-tack of a clock. So he whispers to Demosthenes the universe secret of best orators, that is, to speak with a thousand feelings and gestures. Can you guess who this actor is? If you can, you're simply the best. Introducing Satyrus, a famous actor and best buddy of Demosthenes in ancient Greece.